if you're applying to art school this year, what are your parents doing? I'm morbidly curious because when I applied to RISD in the 90s, my parents didn't lift a finger. I mean, granted, there was no YouTube or online resources like we have now, but I'm just curious if your parents are micromanaging, are they totally hands off? Tell me in the comments.